everybody. Welcome to another episode of Anthony's Takes. We're back with Ray Laquindanum.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
Back again with another video.
And we are going to do another reaction to another trailer that also came out last night, Alien Covenant.
Ooh.
Now, have you seen Prometheus?
I have.
Yes. I seen it. I liked it.
It was good.
It was a little dry up at some parts, and like you could never tell like this is an actual like alien fucking, you know, prequel, you know.
Yeah,
it was basically just the origin story. So
well, they had to set everything up.
Yeah, a lot of people were expecting to see the aliens, but the alien didn't, like, was just born right at the end. So it was really good. I liked it, you know. So this one
was good.
You can tell by the thumbnail of the damn video, it's like fully grown now.
Yep. So we're gonna see, we're gonna find out what's gonna happen.
Man, let's do this.
You've all sacrificed so much to
I'm watching it.
And be a part of this. This crew is made up of couples. It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work. And your courage. We're making history here.
This is weird. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it?
I like the dark tones.
Oh, there it is.
You hear that?
What?
Pomegranates, yeah.
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing.
But why? But why?
Back to the same ship.
Me.
What happened here?
That one chick looks reminiscent to Ripley. She has the same haircut.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
So,
okay.
Like, comment down below, is that supposed to be her when she's younger? I doubt it. You know, I don't think it would be.
I don't think so.
No, I don't think. But they definitely gave her that look to where it looks like a younger Ripley.
You're going to find out.
Yeah.
Dang, that was a good trailer.
It got intense.
It got intense for a little bit.
Yeah, it's a trip how they're, you know, updating and rebooting all these old movies, you know, coming back and making them better.
Modernizing them too.
Yeah. So that one was good. Hope you guys enjoyed our reaction. Hit the like button, subscribe, share. Go ahead and subscribe to his channel as well down below.
Ray Laquindanum. If we reach 100 thumbs up on this video, 100 likes.
Now, I was actually thinking like whenever if I get to like 100 subscribers, that would be my first goal. 100 subscribers, I'll do another Lego build. With Santino, maybe a Star Wars set or something like that.
100 likes, 100 thumbs ups on this video, and we will do a movie pass giveaway, guys.
Ooh. Hell no!
So we'll watch Alien Covenant.
It's funny, isn't it? I'm broke, nigga. I'm broke.